here. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman? A human? How did you? Oh my God! It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we...
Not. Colm doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Boys, we got more coming in from the forest.
Thank you. Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
The story.
Think you can match horns with me? Hmm? Don't feel bad. Most of these backrows would have pissed themselves off fast by now.
Trailing the target.
They're going to target carrying submachine guns.
Tango on the roof, tango on the roof.
Yes, yes.